Now, folks, what would you say if I were going to sing another song now?
Many of Elvis's fans were surprised that he first appeared on a Frank Sinatra television special after being released from the Army.
Fame and fortune, my way.